Because there are more to come.
Okay, so that's the rest of the
in those format support. So those things are not in there in the first place, they're going to get the horizon already for free, or on a memory paper. We've brought back the lifeline and status pass. That's how our file is still now. That will give you the equivalent and you'll get horizons and anything that comes out from it as well. That's part of that package. So the way the seasons work, so a good way is to pick up season one. So we launch the game, we brought out community goals, we then brought out wins, power plays, and now that CPC in a few weeks' time, and there's going to be one more. And all of those patches go for free for the people who already have bought the game. And that's when Horizon starts, with planning updates. So once you buy Horizons, you get that, and then you're going to get a whole bunch of content. And it's not just Mountain Landing. So, back to the SRB, so we're grabbing that target so we can get our ass
across. Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Thank you.
Made by Jake. has to be sound. Sorry, there's no sound. Stereo sound. Stereo sound. Oh, you wait to see two.
For the first one, it's
Maybe it should be a problem.
back and see what was going on. When I filmed an Oculus, I was in the E3, I was filming the booth. And when I played it back, Brendan Ryan was standing behind me. I wish I bought my Spectrum copy of Elite, because he would be like, Mr. Braben, please sign my copy. Oh god, now you're making me cry. It's so cool that the old games.
Thank you, everybody. Bye.
Hey, can I go shake his hand? Hi, Mr. Braben. I've been 360 filming you, so I'm going to upload you into virtual reality.
How cool we need for tech.
It's such an honor to meet you.
You're very kind.
Questions.
Yeah, straight away.
I've grown up on your games. I'm sure you heard it all the time.
Oh, well.
And it's so stunning that you bring it all back. I love it, but it doesn't work. The batteries die in about an hour, it cooks your head, but it is the best and most natural computer interface in the world. So this is how computers should work. You talk to it, it talks to you, and it's a camera when you need it, and it's just so cool.
Battery life thing is a shame.
You want to try it?
Oh yeah.
Say OK Glass.
OK Glass.
Show the viewfinder.
Show the viewfinder. Okay, Glass.
Take a photo.
Take a photo.
You got something, yeah?
Okay, Glass. That's good.
Educationally, it's stunning. So when they do get it right, it's way. Where can I send the video?
That is weird.
Up on the site?
Yes, if you... I think the email...
Mail it to me.
Yeah.
To me, and I'll take care of it, make sure it gets forwarded over.
So you'll be able to watch it in VR on really? Oculus Rifts and all sorts.
That sounds awesome. Well, if you send me the video,
yeah,
we've got the kit, so
put it up the site. And stunning game. Oh, and I found a way of doing Xbox to CVR and to Oculus Rift VR with the Elite Dangerous Xbox.
Since we're a game, we're producing.